Today, Mummy is cooking something really different with Maggi Mee Curry. First, Mummy washes the crab carefully. Next, she puts in the curry mix of real chili and spices. She cuts veggies. Veggies go in the pot too. Now the crab goes in. How long do we have to wait, Ma?
Not long. We want the crab and vegetables to get delicious together.
Eh? It's now red!
Yes, a crab turns redder when it cooks.
Finally, we put in the Maggi Mee. And now it's ready!
Just like me, now you too can create happiness in every bowl with Maggi Mee.